ride for me, bitch, I'm perfect. Yeah, ride with me, bitch, you perfect. Ride with me, bitch, you perfect. Slide with me, bitch, you perfect. Die for me, bitch, I'm perfect. Lie for me, bitch, perfect. Ride with me, bitch, you perfect. Slide with me, bitch, you perfect.
Everybody, my name is Jessica, also known as Jess Perfect, or you could just call me Moo. I'm coming back to you again today with another video, but this time it's gonna be a purse haul. Today I'm gonna give you a purse haul on my most complimented purses. Some of these purses I recently just bought, and I was like, let me show you where I got these purses from, how much they cost, and how to still be cute but on a budget. I know it's 2020 and luxury bags are definitely in, and I know that it's definitely a thing to see black women with luxury bags, you know, especially with the black girl unboxing and different things like that. But personally, I'm not into like expensive bags. I think that they're nice, but I'm not about to spend my money on a super expensive bag. Maybe one day, but right now I don't foresee myself doing this. So I'm gonna show you purses that I've gotten from places like Amazon, just like Instagram brands I found on Instagram, and I have a brand featured that we all grew up on. We'll be featuring a bag from a brand that we all grew up on. You guys probably won't even think to get on their website. I mean, some of y'all may, but you guys probably like, why would I get on there and look for a bag from there? I'm definitely gonna show you a bag from that brand. Well, actually, I got two bags from that brand and two wallets, and that will be featured in this video as well. So if you stick around, I'll get into the first bag. So my first bag came from Amazon. It is my most complimented bag. Everybody always compliments me on this bag, asks me where I got it from, just think it's the cutest little thing. And so I was like, this gotta be the first bag. So it's my Cage bag. As I stated before, I found this on Amazon, and it has a part where you can stick a chain on to where it is like a arm bag. I took the chain off and I lost it, so I have to order me another one to go on here. But yes, this is giving Cage Bird realness, prison house couture. You know, I just think this bag is really cute. It can go with a lot of things. You can wear it in the winter, you can wear it in the summertime. If you have like a super plain outfit and you want to like spice it up, you can definitely put this bag with it. And I think that, you know, it seals the deal. It makes the outfit look like, you know, popping. I'm going to show you, also came from Amazon. Honey, if you don't know by now, I'm the queen of Amazon. I buy almost everything off Amazon that I can find. They should just be paying me to be a brand ambassador for them, because when I tell you I shop off Amazon all the time, it's no joke. So anyways, we have this bag. If you follow me on Instagram, I'm pretty sure you've seen me wearing this bag plenty of times. It's my favorite. I love the color. I love that it looks like a little leather jacket or a moto jacket. I also, if you guys don't know, I do love bags that you can wear as a crossbody. This bag can be worn as a crossbody. I've worn it so much that I messed the straps up, so I'm definitely planning to buy another one soon. I probably get it in a silver color because I know I wear silver a lot. But yes, this bag is like my most favorite bag, and a lot of people ask me where I get it from too. Oh, I'm struggling with this bag, honey. But yeah, a lot of people ask me where I get this bag from as well. And also, I like about this bag, it's long, because I'm plus size and I need it to go around me. Honey, it can. It's long. Like I like. So yes, this is the second bag. Cute. Now this third bag came from AliExpress. It's one of my favorite bags as well. I get a few compliments off this bag. A couple of people ask me where I got it from. I've only worn it like 3 times. I haven't worn it a lot because it's so small. It's this one right here. It's a small pearl embellished bag. It has the fur around the rim, of course. And it also came with a strap. But the thing is, I didn't know where to put the strap, so I just keep it tucked away. But this bag is so cute to me. This is definitely a statement bag. I feel like when you want to be fancy, cute, girly, got your little pearl headband, pearl clips, you can wear this bag to complement your style, your outfit. I specifically bought this bag when I crossed over into my sorority, and I was like, I gotta have this bag. So yeah, it's one of my favorites, and you know, like I said, a few people always ask me about it. So this next bag I'm about to show you, I'm already know y'all knowing where I got it from, who she is. Y'all seen it, probably tried to get it, probably got it, I don't know. But it's my Glamaholic tote, metallic pink. I got it from Mia Ray's brand that I found. Well, I didn't find this on Instagram. My friend, my really good friend, told me about her. And she was telling me how she sold bags and how Mia, like, is the type of person that uploads a lot of things on her Instagram. You know, cleaning videos, couponing videos. And she's like, I think you'll like her, so follow her. And once I followed Mia, I fell in love. And I had to give me a couple of bags from her. This is not the only bag I have. I have another tote, a fanny pack. And then I also have the, I was given the canvas bag that she came out with. I was given that for Christmas. But I have the duffel to match this. The duffel is packed up, so I can't show you. But this is my favorite bag. I love this bag. I don't even want to show you the inside because, baby, I got pin marks, dirt marks, everything in it. Because I done wore this bag too many times. But, yes, this is one of my favorite bags from Mia. I love her so much. You guys should try to get y'all a bag on the next drop she's going to have. I don't know when she's doing it, but... Child, y'all should try to get y'all back.
Oh, I
girl.
Would tag Black Girl Unboxing for this, but I'm not gonna do it because, baby, y'all not gonna clown me for what I'm finna show y'all or what I'm about to unbox with y'all.
Y'all ain't gonna clown me, honey. So, this is the brand I was telling y'all we all grew up on. Everybody had them a bag. Y'all probably copped from Marshall's. You probably went in the actual store and got it. I got me a bag from Michael Kors. I actually have two bags from Michael Kors. And I got two wallets from Michael Kors I'm going to show you guys today. This came with a ribbon. But when I was trying to do my little thumbnail video, well, my thumbnail, the ribbon came off. It was tied so pretty. Ugh, I wish I had have taken a picture of it. If I have a picture, I'll insert it in this video if I do. But yes, an ad on Facebook popped up. And I saw a cute purse, and I said, oh, I just gotta get it. And the purse was originally like $360-some. Could have been more than that. But I got this bag for like $79, y'all. And I thought it was so cute. And I was like, let me get a gift wrap for my video. And I'm gonna like write myself a little note in here, too. So we're gonna take the note off. I'm so upset y'all didn't get a chance to see the ribbon. Hell, it's okay. I wish I could find it right now to show y'all. Anyways, I got this note. I wrote it to myself to remind me something. It says, remember, you deserve whatever your heart desires. Heart worker, XOXO, Moo. Everybody calls Moo. So this is the little card I wrote myself just to remind myself you deserve it. So, yes, we're going to take it out the box. Oh, it flaps up. Sorry. So, this is the bag. I unwrapped it off camera because it was taking too long. Like, they had everything wrapped. Oh, and it also comes with an additional strap. A longer strap. If I didn't want to wear this on my arm, I could take this one off. The gold strap. And I could put this one on. I loved the color. I loved the make of it. You know, bucket bags are definitely in now. I've been seeing a lot of people wear bucket bags. When I saw this, I said, girl, this bag cute. And it came in like a light pink. I was like, you gotta have that bag, sweetie. Get it. So cute. I cannot wait to wear it. I don't know what I'll wear it with, but I can't wait to wear it. I feel like this is a cute, almost everyday bag, but it's so small. You can't put a lot of stuff in it, so you probably can't wear it every day. But I thought this bag was so cute. So I bought a wallet to go with that bag. The wallet doesn't technically match it, but it matches the bag, and I'm about to show you guys right now. I can unwrap this. It wasn't much to be wrapped, but it's just a little wallet holder. It's not the same exact blue, but it had hints of that blue in it. And this is from Michael Kors as well. Little wallet holder for your little small purse. So cute. I can put my... I'm a sucker for small bags and small wallets and small things. I like small stuff. So cute and dainty. Here is the second bag that I got from Michael Kors. I'm going to unwrap it right quick. It shouldn't be as much as the last purse was. Ooh. I'm going to have so much paper to clean up, y'all. Ridiculous.
But I found this embossed Michael Kors bag. It's black. It's small. It's not that big, but I mean, it'll do. You know, this is a cute, like, everyday bag. If you don't carry a lot of stuff, you can wear it every day. And it comes with a strap. I'm going to unwrap the strap for you guys. I should have used this camera. I'm sorry, y'all. Bear with me. This is my first real video. I didn't prep plan for this. I just said I'm going to record it for y'all. But, yeah. Here's how I look with the purse strap. I thought this bag was so cute. Let's see if I can wear it up. I probably can make it longer. But, honey, I love me a nice crossbody, baby. Okay, it'll do. It don't go far, but it could go over me. If I'm traveling, I'm in the airport or something, and I need to be on the go, I got this bag to wrap around me. So, I went ahead and I unwrapped the wallet already because I didn't want to do too much unwrapping on camera. But here's the wallet. It's just the basic black Michael Kors wallet to go with the black bag. And I got it monogrammed on the back. I got my initials, M-U, Moo. Because literally everybody who knows me calls me Moo. And I just thought this was so cute. And it's just like the other one. A little small wallet holder, car holder. I mean car holder, not wallet holder. A little small car holder that can fit in my black bag. Let's see if it fits. Let's do a fit test. I'm going to take this down. So much stuff in this bag, baby. They didn't want you to lose your shape, honey, in transit. Okay, well, I knew it could fit, but I just wanted to, you know, do it on camera. But yeah, got my purse and my wallet. The last bag that I'm gonna show you, it is from a brand called Consuela. My mom actually bought me these bags. She's the one who found it. She found this on Instagram as well with the Instagram ads and stuff. So she bought herself one first. And I was like, oh, I gotta have that bag. Like, I gotta have one. And so she ordered me like 4 of these bags. I'm probably over exaggerating. I think it was like 2 or 3. But here's one. It's called Sugar Skulls. It's like a cute little tote. It's cute for traveling or if you like big totes. I haven't worn this yet. I literally just opened it, so that's why it looks like this. Yeah, it's a nice little tote. You can, if you out carry a lot of big stuff, it's like a cute little tote that you can have to keep for yourself. I haven't worn it, so it ain't much I can say about this bag. Also, she bought me the part, like she bought me the little makeup bag to go with it. Let's unwrap these too. I have not worn this yet. I probably use this for traveling because it's so big. I don't like that the straps are not big enough for me. Like, I need the straps where I can pull it up on my arm with no issues. I'm plus size. I ain't skinny, but I need me a big enough strap. But yes, here's the makeup cosmetic bag that goes with it. If you have not noticed by now, I like to match, and my mama knows that I like to match. So she got me these 2 bags right here. We're gonna do throw it in a bag challenge, looking at. And here's a small, another bag she got me from them. It's small. It's a smaller version. I like small bags now. It's small. I think this is so cute and funky. I probably will wear this with like some all black or something. And every bag comes with a sitting pad. This is the sit to put in the bottom, and it sits. Keep its form, keep its shape. So yeah, this is from the brand Consuela that my mom found on Instagram. Thank you guys for tuning in and watching this video. It is truly appreciated. If you want to see more videos like this, do not hesitate to let me know in the comment section. Also, I'm planning to do a what's in my bag video. So if you'd like to see that, please let me know. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You know, share this video. Show your other friends this video so they can watch. And yeah, see you next time. Bye, everybody.